Hi, my name is Peter.
I am Nico.
And I'm Oliver.
We are from the Balearic Islands.
Well, let's talk about what happens if we have two immiscible liquids placed in a way that the denser one is on top of the less dense one, just like this.
But isn't that impossible?
Shut up and learn!
Well, as I was trying to say, the two liquids in that position will change places thanks to gravity, in what is known as Rayleigh-Taylor instability.
Like this. I still don't believe it.
Let me show you.
You can see how the denser liquid, the water, begins to sink. This always happens following the same pattern, known as Rayleigh-Taylor instability.
Very nice. And what do you think about taking it to the ISS?
Oh, well, that's a really good idea.
It is?
Yeah.
Well, my hypothesis is that when there's no force to push the denser liquid down, nothing happens. Because, apart from other things, in microgravity, we can define what's up or what's down. The liquids just stay the way they are, because they're obeying Newton's first law.
You're right. And if we apply a force to it?
Well, the most likely thing to happen is that the Rayleigh-Taylor instability is produced, but at a lower speed so that we can better appreciate the details of inversion.
It sounds really nice, but these people have no time to lose, so we should explain them how they can carry out the experiment up there.
Okay, we need two liquids of different densities and colors. Once in space, we need to make sure that we maintain the liquids completely separated, and then we need to apply a small acceleration perpendicular to the boundary separating the two substances in a direction from higher to lower density.
You should close the container to avoid this.
It's very important to avoid the presence of air and keep the camera focused on the interface. It may be necessary to attach the camera to the container.
We hope to see the formation of the Rayleigh-Taylor instability during the entire time the mixture accelerates. Once the acceleration stops, we believe that the reversal of positions will cease.
We hope that you have enjoyed our video and don't forget to support us, please. Bye!
Bye.